This is the mountain we're about to knock the resident to Stormbird. His armor should be around here somewhere. Getting down now. Look around with my focus. A fragment of Ferikka's armor. There must be more. I don't like the sound of that. It must be the Stormbird that killed Ferikka. better loot the Stormbird. Another armor fragment. Can I focus? One more bit of armor lodged in the machine. Looks like another bit of armor. I guess that's it then. I should let the Tanakh know I recovered what's left of Ferikka's kit. Take to the skies. I should find a spot to get down.
showing us.
Maybe I was wrong.
The truth of the visions are related by this outlet.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
We saw you fly. Did you find Ferikka?
I was able to retrieve her armor. What's left of it, anyway? She didn't stand a chance against that Stormbird.
Ah, I see. A painful end. But not without glory. So, what do you think? Was she the first to fly on the wings of the Ten?
She was brave, and spent a fair amount of time in the air. I'd say what she did qualifies.
She flew! I knew it! The first to fly! As her successor, you should keep her armor. You can fix it up at the workbench. This way.
Once you repair the armor, you're welcome to it. You take after Ferikka. Bold, brave, and a diplomatic liar.
She met a harsh fate. Let her have the title.
Fair enough. It's kind of you to show such humility.
Those who fought her.
You, Outlander, come and trade.
We could learn much from your
presence.
Okay, one more Vista Point image. A lot of towers in this one. It looks like it was taken from somewhere really high up. Can line this thing on the tower.
Hmm.
Okay, this looks promising. Maybe the image was taken somewhere on this tower?
Got it.
There's data here. Another set of coordinates for some kind of cache. Looks like I have one more stop to make. think I'm close to the coordinates for the Vista point cache. Keepsake and a message from Elizabeth.
Hello, I'm Dr. Elizabeth Sobeck. Thank you for completing the Vista Point tour. I hope it's given you a better idea of the work we do at Miriam Technologies, but more importantly, why it is so critical. As you've seen, life is fragile. And as my mother once told me, it needs our support, our care, and our love to survive. I hope this message, which is the core of Miriam's mission, means as much to you as it does to me.
It does, Elizabeth. Thank you.
Over here. Something will catch your eye.
Hey, Alva. I'm in landfall. Can you meet me here?
I'll be there as soon as I can.
Aloy! I'm here. I had to sneak past a few machines on the way, but I made it.
All right. Ready to talk to that diviner?
Yes. He's right over there.
Diviner Alva, what are you doing back in Landfall? And with the living ancestor?
We're looking for the Atbay Research Center, where Leviathan was developed. The legacy tells us it's somewhere in the city.
Alva mentioned you've been collecting data in the area. Do you know where it is?
Yes, I stumbled across it, but there was no data there, only crumbling ruins.
Tell us anyway. we might be able to find something you missed.
Please, don't trouble yourself. I assure you, our search was very thorough.
You're hiding something.
What? That is absurd. A diviner must only speak truth, as you're well aware.
Oh, you're worried you found something dangerous? Something compromising on Eileen Sasaki?
Keep your voice down.
Look, I get it, Nirik. You want to make it back to your family, so it's safer to turn a blind eye. But think of Leviathan. How it could help everyone. Isn't that why we're here? Don't let fear deny us that.
Very well. The facility's just south of here, along the shore. But even if you find a way to fix Leviathan, it's sure to be shrouded in that which is forbidden.
Too often the truth is forbidden. Come on, let's go.
Not bad with that diviner back there. We've come a long way since we first met.
And Nirik's like I used to be, terrified of a misstep. And with the overseers, he has every right to be. But what I've seen and learned since the greenhouse, it's so much more than what we're permitted. Diviners are supposed to seek the truth, and yet so much is kept from us. I'm tired of it. That should be the facility ahead. We need to find a way in.
Up here. Well, Nirik wasn't lying about crumbling ruins, at least. Let's look around.
Aloy, why is the ground shaking?
That's not good, whatever it is.
Whoa, that thing is huge!
We'll have to take it out if we want to find that data.
Okay. I'm with you.
Thank you.
do what we must.
Goes.
I'm not getting in this way.
Might have collapsed when that Slither Fang came in. Stay here. That looks a little iffy to me.
Time for a swim.
At least the water's not freezing. Look at this place. I always try to imagine what it must have been like back when the old ones were here.
It's less of a climb, I bet. Come on, let's check the upper floors. You okay?
On every expedition, the soldiers would lay down walkways and barriers first to protect us diviners.
There, a console.
Must have been what Nirik found.
Let's see if it has anything on Leviathan. The data on Leviathan isn't here, but there's some kind of log.
Delete the database? But Ms. Sasaki, when you look at the reports, 3,000 exhibiting symptoms. Over 400 dead. The data's clear. Omaruma is contaminating the water supply, promoting bacterial growth. And with Leviathan based on the same architecture...
You're a smart kid. Top of your class, right? My father built this company thanks to world-class talent like you. And you know what else is world-class? Our legal team. So unless you want to spend the rest of your career in some dead-end, underfunded public research institute, you'll delete that database and forward all data on Leviathan to my office.
Yes, ma'am.
That was her. The ancestor, Eileen Sasaki. Hundreds dead. And she knew their system was to blame, but she had the truth erased.
Were all the ancestors like this? Selfish, ruthless, immoral? And yet we hold them up as paragons of enlightenment and virtue. Given what we've learned, I don't even know if Leviathan will work.
Hold on. Let's not give up just yet. You said before that the Old Ones use Leviathan to control flooding. Which means it probably worked. We'll know more when we find the data on it. The recording mentioned a copy was sent to Eileen's office.
To their corporate headquarters. There. Let's go. It shouldn't take us long to get to the tower.
Lead on. So what was that other system the recording mentioned? Omuramba?
The legacy tells us it was the predecessor to Leviathan, a system that manipulated floods to bring life to a barren desert.
Quen seemed to know a lot about this ancestor.
Diviners spent years trying to figure out how to restore Leviathan. We found a lot of data on Eileen Sasaki in the process. Though, now I wonder
Entrance
how much
is blocked.
Of it is actually true.
Gonna have to find another way in.
The soldiers built a path on the nearby ruin. Might be able to cross over from there.
Lead the way.
I think this is as far as our soldiers got.
We'll have to climb higher to get into the tower.
I'll follow your lead.
Up we go!
You doing okay, Alva?
Yes. Don't worry about me. Going to get across.
Oh, that beam looks promising.
This is a lot higher up than I thought.
Glenn talks. Well, we have the element of surprise.
Or we could sneak by and, you know, not fall off the tower.
Soldiers say the glimpses are the worst.
Up this way.
Okay, just don't look down.
Right! Of course! Super easy!
There's the tower. Should be able to cross over. But we are going to have to jump.
That doesn't sound... After you!
Come on, Alva. You can do it. It's okay.
Please don't break!
Alva!
I'm okay! Wow! That would have been a long way to fall!
Better make sure Alva makes it across. All doors locked. You sure you're okay?
Yeah. No, I'm fine. Let's keep going. Maybe there's data.
It says the code is the month and year the company was founded.
According to the legacy, it was October 2023.
So the company was founded in October.
Which is the 10th month of the year.
Got it. Door should be unlocked now. Maybe the data on Leviathan is in here.
Cost reduction strategy? We're talking about people's lives here. I did as you asked on Omuramba, but this is... worse.
Relax, Eileen. I've spoken with risk management. They're confident that the chance of another incident is within acceptable parameters. We're moving ahead with Leviathan.
You know, Dad, shortcuts have a way of catching up with you. Within acceptable parameters or not.
Well, one day in the distant future when you're in charge, you can run things how you want. But until then, how about you let me worry about that?
Guess Eileen and her father didn't always get along. But it seems like covering up Omuramba wasn't her idea.
Doesn't matter. She still had a part in it.
Well, let's keep going. Her office must be higher up.
Dead end. There's a ladder in that shaft, but it's blocked.
I might be able to pull the rubble out from the other shaft. Let's see where this leads.
You go on ahead. I'll look for a way up that has a lesser chance of falling to my death.
Okay. Hey, Alva?
Yes?
There's something I don't get. You said Eileen was the one who built Leviathan, not her father, so what happened?
I'm not sure. The legacy doesn't say. Either that knowledge is lost or forbidden. Or maybe we were wrong about that too.
Are you doing okay, Aloy?
Yeah, it's just a long way up.
Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to follow you there.
I'll wait here. Don't think I can manage that.
Hey!
who's trying to pull that. How about you, Alva? Any luck finding a way up?
Not yet.
Whew. Well, that's done with. I'm back at the shafts. If I blow up that fire gleam, the elevator might fall and open up a path for Alva. Hey, Alva? Step away from the shaft.
Okay. But, why?
You'll see in a second. There's another floor above. Might be Eileen's office.
Okay, I'll meet you up there.
Come on. Let's see. Another locked door. Need to figure out the passcode.
These artifacts? I think these were Eileen's. It's every diviner's dream to discover even one of the ancestors' artifacts.
And maybe they'll help with the door.
Oh, that must be the Larson McCory Award. The Legacy says Eileen won it when she was 40 for her work on Leviathan.
Interesting. This looks like some kind of prototype.
For water purification. Must be the H2 flow.
What?
H2 flow. Their early inventions had strange names. That must be the Dragonfly 6. Atbe used it in most of their construction projects. The Dragonfly 6 was their most successful model.
Huh. It's art, I think.
Could it be? Yes, I think this was commissioned in honor of the company's 25th anniversary.
How old was Eileen when she won this award?
40.
All the numbers you mentioned. I wonder if they make up the passcode.
Yeah, it's worth a try.
What was this thing again?
The H2 flow.
What did you say this was for again?
The company's 25th anniversary. Looks like it used to be on the last pedestal.
What was this called again?
The Dragonfly 6.
Check what my focus sees, maybe. That didn't do anything.
I thought that would have worked. Did we overlook something?
Two artifacts on the ground. Maybe they used to be on opposite pedestals. That did it! You can almost see the whole city from up here.
Corner office. Impressive view. It must have been Eileen's.
Let's see if the data on Leviathan is here.
Well, it's official. Eileen Sasaki, CEO, chair, and worst daughter in the world. Security had to escort Dad to his vert. Guess we'll be speaking through lawyers from now on. Looking down at the world from here, it's hard to see the details. People become risk factors, statistics, far too easily. Omuramba was supposed to provide clean water, improve lives. It was easier to pretend there wasn't a problem. Easier to believe the lie was truth. But I don't want to pretend anymore. I will build Leviathan right. No more shortcuts. No more lying. Just a safe face. It won't endure. sorry, Sins. But maybe we can still do some good.
She overthrew her father, took over the company, so that Leviathan wouldn't end up killing people.
It sounded like she regretted covering up Omuramba's failure.
She wasn't perfect. Not a paragon, as the Quen believe, but not a monster, either. She tried to make up for her mistakes.
And now you know the truth.
As for the data... Leviathan... Yes, it's here. Downloading a copy now.
Is something wrong?
I think I'll stay here a while longer. There's a lot more data that I want to look through.
Are you sure you'll be okay on your own?
Down is always easier than up. Let's speak again when we're back at base.
Okay. I'll see you there. Well, after climbing all the way up, why not glide down?
Wait, you're going to what?
Just thinking about it.
Careful!
This is easy.
Did you make it?
Sure did.
Amazing. Well, see you back at base. Good luck out there.